In this video, we are going to demonstrate Yeoman's test for sacroiliitis. Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Sacroiliitis involves inflammation of one or both SI joints and may be a feature of other spondyloarthropathies such as ankylosing spondylitis, psoriatic arthritis, or arthritis related to, for example, inflammatory bowel disease or Crohn's disease. The diagnosis is made based on history taking, laboratory findings, and subsequent MRI evaluation. One physical test that is proposed for the condition is the Yeoman's test. Due to the fact that physical tests are poorly described for sacroiliitis and no validation has taken place yet, the clinical value remains questionable. To conduct the test, the patient lies in prone position, close to the edge of the bench of the unaffected side. The patient's leg is flexed to 90 degrees, and you're going to grab onto the distal femur with one hand. The other hand is placed over the patient's posterior superior iliac spine and applies a ventrally directed force. Then passively move the thigh into extension. A positive test is indicated by the reproduction of the patient's SI joint or buttock pain. Alright, thank you very much for watching this short video, and if you've got some more time, check out our videos on SI joint provocation tests on the left. We appreciate if you checked out the links in the video description down below and subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. This was Andreas for Physiotutors. I'll see you in another video. Bye.